Hey guys, welcome to Technical Beardo here. Today in this short video, we will see how to enable or disable announcing calls by Siri. In iPhone, there is a feature where whenever calls comes to your iPhone, a Siri will automatically announce the caller name. So, if you like this feature, you can enable it. If you don't like it, if it is enabled by default or accidentally in your iPhone, you can disable it. So, how to do it? We will see in this video. First of all, go to settings. Okay, in settings, scroll down until you find application called phone. Okay, open that. Once you open the phone in settings, okay, you will see there is an option called announce call. Okay, and here there are multiple options given to you, like your always, headphone and car, headphone only, etc. etc. So if you don't like it, click on never. Okay, and if you want to keep it on always, or if you want to enable it, okay, to try this feature, just try always, or you can choose your preferred option like your headphones and car. So whenever you're traveling in a car, okay, that time any calls comes, it will automatically announce the caller name, so you don't have to look at your iPhone screen. So accordingly, as per your wish, you can choose the options and you can go ahead. So like this, you can disable and enable the announce call by Siri in iPhone. So I hope you got this method. I hope it was a helpful video, and if yes, please give a like. Please subscribe for more videos on iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solutions. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye. Take care. See you in the next video.